Worms. Best friend niya pa?
Why didn't you tell me you had cancer over break?
Okay, I didn't want to worry you. You have so much going on, right?
Don't worry about me. I love you.
Whoa.
What? You actually love me.
Listen, Grace was a mistake. I'm sorry I hurt you.
Seriously, Larry, does this seem like a good time for a joke?
Waka waka.
I'm wondering how this is going to look on your transcript.
Well, we need to be sensitive, Liz, about something else we need to do.
Get all your stuff, all those things we bought at the container store.
Hey, Mom, can we please just not do this here? Can we please go like a hand? I can't be here right now. Please.
There's a lot of stuff we bought.
It was just a funny joke, really. It was stupid, but it was just a stupid joke.
Darby, you know we love you very much. This is unacceptable.
Why is this going to help?
Please don't undermine me.
Is it our fault?
It's my fault.
I'm just so sad.
I'm going to go home.
you've been here that long, I bet no one will be to remember you.
Darley did not return to therapy after that, for she sensed that digging deeper would require her to upend her entire life, which was built on the carefully constructed fantasy that getting married was some sort of proof, once and for all, that she was alone.
Babes, what are you doing?
Bango. Bango. Bango talaga.
Sweet. Ano nasan?
Mantar pa gusto mo.
Yeah, I like it crusted. I like it hard. Alam mo naman si Ma'am, gusto niya ng mga hard. Huwag lang malaki. Kasi nakakatakot yung malaki. Sabi na ni Angelica, wala raw yung sarap.
Parang tayo ng mga paligid dito, dado.